said sweet girl.
Hey, Forrest. Ask Daddy if he can give him another spoon of coffee.
Dad, we need another spoon.
No! It is a shame.
I just say.
Nobody wants to see in your mouth.
He wants to see in his mouth.
Yeah.
Hello! We are on an adventure! We are going to Edgar, Wisconsin for the steam engine show. It goes from Friday morning to Sunday morning usually, but we're just going up for Saturday. So we're missing like some of the events, but there should be still plenty going on today. It's kind of a family event for us because Stu's side of the family is involved with some of the tractors. So I'm not going to do a whole lot of filming, but I'll see what I can show you.
It's on my grandfather's cousin's farm. So my family has been very involved since the beginning of it. And that farmstead is the original farmstead of my great-grandma's family when they came from Austria. So we're very connected. Every year the steam queen is one of my aunts and one of my second cousins once removed. So got
also,
that going.
Yeah. We used to have
he's your great-grandpa.
And he keeps a lot of tractors.
Yep, there's lots of farm halls, right? He's got 50 of them.
I wish I could show you how big this parking lot is, but I don't have a drone. It's huge. And there's a huge section for like campers and stuff too, because people will stay for like the whole event and just park their campers out here. And they have events at night too, so it's really fun if you get to stay the whole time. We've never tried that. We usually just come up for Saturdays. So we ride the tractor from our car.
Oh,
Watch your noggin.
And nothing to drink, right?
Nothing to drink, that's it.
So besides all of the tractors, they also have a huge flea market section. Right. Now we're gonna see if we can find some goodies for the kids. Stay here. We gotta wait for Daddy.
Daddy!
I know. Forrest is picking out some toys.
Do you wanna get picked up so you can go eat something?
Okay, I'll bring it back.
He's still in
here. Kara, I'll put it in back.
Yeah, she's got it. Ashley's there.
Okay.
Gosh, look at these kids. What was that?
T-shirts and caps inside. It sounds like it's mostly just T-shirts.
Are you reading that off the door?
Yes.
Yeah, we can go in.
Buddy. probably be sleeping in mom and daddy's bed with us.
Cider. Got three bushels of apples we cidered out. This wheel here has got the little tips.
Okay.
And then there's a, here there's a, another wheel that goes one way, that one goes the other way, and then this arm here actually holds the corn against it. And so it puts pressure so it doesn't feed it right out right away and kind of just turns the corn as it goes through the roller. And this trough right here goes all the way around so it kind of rolls that corn around.
Okay.
Ah, that's super cool.
What's your goal today, Briggs?
Find a puppy!
I doubt we will, but we're gonna look.
What does doubt mean?
Doubt means probably not.
Look at that scary guy.
Hey, Forrest, is he scary?
That's enough.
Yeah, a little bit.
Hey, no touching.
Score's not afraid.
Does that scare you?
Yeah.
You like it, Briggs?
Is that good? Just what you wanted, huh? Hey, watch it. Can you guys
look at him.
No kisses.
Always in happy.
You're gonna come back if you run away? No rocks. Put it down.
Boogity.
Are you driving it crazy?
Hey.
It's
going.
We'll be right back.
here's the camping section. And here's the regular parking. It's cleared out just a bit. That's Stu getting away from me with Gordy on his shoulders. We're in row 31. That's it. Such a fun day. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.